By the way, this is Russian made mana.
These things, from what I understand, last for a long time, although the engines, you know, have some mechanical problems, but the car itself is, you know, pretty sturdy. I've seen them go through puddles and potholes, and they hang up, hold up pretty well.